gunslingers and gangsters once again take over downtown Tucson. It has been 82 years since Tucson police captured and arrested John Dillinger, the most wanted outlaw of his time. Now take a look at this live look downtown. History buffs filled Hotel Congress to watch the reenactment of Tucson's role in capturing one of America's most notorious criminals.
What are you looking at?
Always fun to watch. It's not too late to check this all out. Dillinger Days continues at Hotel Congress until 7 tonight.